first turn into a beautiful bald professional in Wales. It was Charles Roberts. He really liked to play football and he was the first person to be paid for playing football. In 1922, his team lost the match. The men had a game called Philadelphia Dickens. It looked a bit like soccer, but you were put to death if you lost. African-American Charles Roberts played for Shelby Athletic from 1902 to 1906. In 2010, Spain won the World Cup, so have fun and enjoy football.